Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Radiata Stories. I was kind of tripping on my words there. Anyways, it's been a while since I've recorded this, but I do remember last time I failed miserably. I was trying to recruit Lily, but, you know, she just didn't show up. I don't know why, but, I gave up on trying to recruit her right now. I mean, I don't think there's a definite, like, point where I can't recruit her anymore, so we'll worry about her later. Right now, as you can see, it is just a little over 6 in the morning, and I am about to, I'm gonna try to recruit this guy, Howard. Yeah, he leaves his house at like 6 a.m. and we can talk to him. And if you have the tree of milk that we found in Verith, or you can get tree of milk from somewhere else, but Verith, why not get the one from Verith? Anyways, he wants some tree of milk. We have tree of milk. Talk to him twice and we'll give him the tree of milk, and then he will join our friends list. Easy, right? So easy. And what do we have to do for this guy? Oh yeah. Goblin stole Bly's pipe, but we'll get that back for him later. But if you haven't talked to Bly, now's a good time, because we'll be able to get his pipe back later. And like, basically, talking to him now will save you a trip later from having to come back to talk to him after already having been where you could have gotten the pipe back. You know. Anyways, Howard was one of the reasons why I'm here. There's another one, if you remember. I think his name was Stefan, the vegetable guy. Oh, I heard him. Yes. Let's talk about vegetables.
Hey.
Oh wait, he already joined me. I suck at this game. Anyways, I just wanted Howard. Don't listen to me. Yeah, but if you haven't talked to Stefan, you can talk to him there, and he'll give you the vegetable quiz. You just say yes, then no, and then boom, there you go. He's your friend. And if you remember, I think it was one or two episodes ago. One or two episodes ago, we weren't interrupted by enemies every few steps. But yeah, we had helped, I forgot his name. Like, these non-guild members, I don't remember their names. They're just normal people. Sorry, they're not too outstanding. They're just farmers. Neato. I learned Prevent Freeze in that fight. Basically, in all these fights, I'm just using the box link. Trying to learn these skills. But I got Gareth's Prevent Freeze, so yeah, can work on that whenever I want. That means I can remove him from the party. Oh no, the dude's already over there. Is he fighting off the pig or is he farming? Maybe he's doing both. I'll just stand around here and wait till he's available. Hopefully these snakes don't attack me. So, I will see you in a bit. Well, that's nice. Why don't they let me walk in the foreground? Background. I mean, I am walking in the foreground. Here he comes. Okay, Mook.
Yeah?
Managed to drive away that huge beast? Yup. Well, I am grateful. Now I can collect my nuts in peace. Oh, well, okay. Anyways, I guess I owe you. I'll tell you what I can do for you. Yay! Monetary compensation! And he joined our friends list. You are the best, sir. Anyways, it is 12 in the afternoon. And, where do I want to go? What gate is this? Will they let me through there? I don't know. Anyways, we want to get to Tria Village next, so I guess I'll meet you there. Okay, I made it to the Tria region. Okay, so in the Tria region, we want to find, I think four people? Four or five? Have we talked to Sunset? Yes. Hey Jack, how's the city? Is it fun? Wait, come here. Hey Jack, why don't you take me along with you? Okay, but your old man will be mad if you just take off. My dad? No, he won't mind. It's not like I'll be gone forever. Besides, I have to leave with you so I can make my fortune. Wait, what? But you promise not to mention it to my dad, okay? I thought he'd be okay with it. Anyways, let's talk to our sister.
My.
Oh, Jack, what are you doing here? Nice to see you, too. What? You look troubled. What's wrong? I was fired from the Knights. Why does he say that so happy? What? What do you plan on doing now? Are you coming back? Don't worry about me. I've already found another job, so I won't be coming back home. I see. You're not up to anything bad, are you? No. Okay, I believe you. If you're lying, though... Treasure chest. Woo! What are you doing wasting time here? You better not be lying about having a new job. Okay. Hello, Jack. When did you get back? Wait, when did you get back?
Hi.
I know you're busy, but you have time to write a letter, don't you? You should write to Adele every now and then. Can't read. Anyways, yeah, just talk to Sunset and he'll join us. Also, make sure to talk to Adele. Tell her that you got fired from the Knights. Because she's family and she needs to know that stuff. I guess. Anyways, our real destination is back here. Also, this music is so pretty. Mint.
Welcome.
Yeah, we already got the letter from her. Or, we already gave the letter to her. Yeah, it turns out that was a big misunderstanding. Okay, yeah, I don't need anything.
Thank you very much.
Oh, you're so sweet. Anyways, we need to talk to her.
Huh?
Oh, she's so scary, Sauron. Who are you then? You're not my grandson Sunset, are you?
Hi.
What's that? You want to try some of my soup? No, just give me the recipe, okay? Or I'll beat you down. Is that how you ask for favors? Where are your manners? Yeah, I know, really. It's not for me, it's for this guy, Dan. It's for this guy, Dan. Well, why didn't you say so? So Dan wants the recipe, does he? Wait there. Here you go. Now you take it straight to Dan, you hear? Woo! Soup recipe! Like, I started this recruitment process a long, long time ago. So, now we finish it. Wait, what am I even doing? Also, you saw that right there in the corner. If you kick it, you can battle him. I don't think there's anything special about it. It's just a rat battle, but, you know, a little interesting thing. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm running around like a chicken with my head cut off. Here we go. Tarkin, yes. Do you like cows better or pigs? I myself prefer cows, of course. Really? Can't figure it out. The cows just don't seem right. What happened? Well, I tried mixing in some beer with their feed. I heard that makes them make more milk. But as soon as I fed it to them, they all fell into a trance. Now they won't produce hardly any milk. What can I do? I know, you old Nask who lives in town? Maybe we can drop by and get some cow medicine. Okay, thank you kindly.
Hiya!
Yeah, so we gotta do that. Can we get something from here? Cow moo, cow moo. Moo cow, moo cow. No. Nothing here. I don't think there's anything up here. No, just a pokey thing. Oh yeah, of course it'll fight us. Prepare to die, pokies. Man, there's so many. Let me try this thing. That's better. Okay, that was interesting. Yeah, there's pokies and mean rats up here. You know, I don't think I've ever been up there. Just because there's no reason to be up there. Anyways, it is almost 3. We are going to head back into town and talk to the hello. Sora. What a neat name. An easy life, I see. Yeah, I can't really talk to him yet. Pretty sure I want to. Anyways, yeah, we want to head back into town. Let me in town. And we're gonna visit the animal clinic. I haven't actually been there on camera yet, so... But I know where it is. It's in the Olashian area. Oh, and maybe we'll pay a visit to Dan, drop off the recipe. Let's see, how much money do I have? 9664. It's not that much. But I'm gonna go ahead and switch out a character. Yeah, I'll get Kristoff. If you see his skill there is Prevent Curse, and it's in like an orange color. That means I haven't learned it yet. While Flora's is Status Cure, that's a skill I have learned. So yeah, there's that, just for heads up. So I haven't learned Prevent Curse, so I'll go ahead and throw him in the party. And hopefully I'll learn Prevent Curse. Same thing with Jill's 100-ton body. As soon as I learn that, I'll swap her out for someone else. And I'll just keep doing that until I get the team that I want, which will be very, very OP. Oh, it's Grant. He's Dwayne. Yeah, he works with Dwayne. He's the one from the Smiley Dawn quest. He wants us to deliver flyers in the Beast Pit, which is like Void Hangout, which is where we'll be heading anyways. We have to give them to Servia, Sonia, Lumbar, Sylvia, and Zeke. And then when we do, report back to Grant, and then he'll join our party. Yay! Anyways, here's an ask.
Hey.
I get some medicine for cows. Okay, Mudaman. Oh, chick! Hello. Hello. The Smiley Dawn. Kick. And we were scared away. No, we weren't really scared away, I just ran. Okay, yeah. Let's go play in the Beast Pit. Have I talked to that, I forget his name. Johan. Have I talked to him? Johan? I don't think I have. Hey, Ernest. Let's see if we can find him. Maybe I can recruit him now. Maybe. It's just about getting that time. This is gonna be a very productive episode from the looks of it. He's on this side, right? I don't think he's floor one. Yeah. Here, maybe? Ah, I found you. Huh? You still want something? You don't quit, do you? Okay, this will blow your socks off. Everything I've told you was a lie. Bet you learned your lesson now. What? Bug off, dumbass. Well, geez, you're mean. How old are you? Ugh. I hate you. Anyways, we'll talk to him one more time on another day and he'll join us. Yay. Yay? Maybe? Oh no, he's kind of mean. But we have to recruit him anyways. It's just the way it goes. Anyways, now off to the beast pit. Now that we've taken care of some other odds and ends, loose ends. Is there a difference between loose ends and odds and ends? I mean, one of them is a Miku song. I'm sure Loose Ends is probably a song too. Hi, Rinka. Hello, Pinky. Hi, Trash Man. Hey, Flow. Oh yeah, I've recruited you. The guys who need flyers are these guys. Shop Hi. Owners, take a bulletin. What? Where is she? No! Okay, well that sucks. Ah, Zeke! Zeke, take a bulletin! Hi. Yay, finally! Well, he's happy to get them. That's good. I think. Okay, before we run off deeper into the pit... I said, before we run off deeper into the pit... Well, we'll watch these three for a bit. Oh, the light came on. It kind of hurts to look at. There we go. My eyes are adjusted. Does he want a flyer?
Hey.
Stardust? No, you weren't on the list. Whatever, I'll play. Maybe I'll win. You know, or not. I was so close. No, I wasn't. No. Anyways, this is what I came for. Go behind the boxes. Oh, crap. My circle. Yes. Ah, how long have you been standing there? You weren't watching, were you? Sure was. Oh, fine then. I'll do you one favor, but only one. Okay. Whisper, 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 innuendos. Want me to join your party? Of course. Fine. In exchange, we don't ever tell anybody ever. Okay. So, I'm pretty sure I've tried to do that like two times and failed what? Both times. Here's Lily.
What?
She still refuses to join my party. I'm sure I can get her later. Maybe. 2 to 10 a.m. 2 to 10? What? 2 a.m. to 10 a.m.? What kind of hours are... What? Do you want a flyer? Hi. Yes, you do. Take it, Sonya. Cheap ink rubs off the hand. Rubs off of the hand. Rubs off on the hand. Okay. She doesn't like Olashian. I can understand. Move, Pinky. Solo. I mean, you're Pinky. Dan here. I mean, he's the cook. He should be. Bing, 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 bing. Dan.
Hi.
Here you go. Yes, that's what I was missing. Make it for the shop, but he's out of the ingredients. So next time we leave town, we gotta take him with us. which is another way of saying he joined our party.
Huh?
Huh? I'm famous?
Hi!
Take a jerk bulletin.
Hi!
Can I have it?
Hi!
Okay, yeah, I guess you can keep it.
Hello!
Well, I am kind of hungry. Who else needed a flyer? What? Did I give them all? Garbella?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm down with that. Wait, Otros. He's suspicious. Oh no, I'm so sorry.
Oh.
Guys, never kick a lady. It's not nice. Do you want a church flyer?
Huh?
Oh, I think you do.
Hi.
Woo! Okay, that's all of them. She's so pretty. And nice. She's so nice. She's nice and pretty. Nice and pretty. Yeah, it's kind of late. But is it too late, is the question. I don't think so. Okay. So, if you remember, in the Septim region, I saved a few guys in the Septim cage. Cave. Septim cave, not cage. But yeah, I saved a few guys, and like there were three people that we can recruit. But I have to get there by 10, and it's not looking like I can do that. Who knows, maybe the feather earring will clutch. So, I will meet you guys there, maybe. If not, I'll hang around Tria for a bit, look for some more people. It's Leona. I think Leona's pretty cute. I mean, she has oversized glasses. She's clearly very clumsy. Doom, doom. Oh, if I run into Grant, that would be... Ah, oh, Grant! What are the odds? Woo! Grant's joined the party! Hello, Cosmo. Maybe I can get another... I can! Ooh, 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 ooh! Okay, I'm gonna miss out on the Septim. Miss out on the Septim guys, but maybe I can get another. Please hear my words. Someone in there? I recently got conned out of a lot of money. That's why I'm in need of a large amount of cash ASAP. My salary doesn't begin to cover my expenses. He took the proceeds from medicine sales. May I receive forgiveness for my wrongdoings? Oh, and another thing, I didn't bring any offerings. That's why I came at a time when no one else would be here. I remember now, you're that Dwight guy. What? Someone there? Oh dear, don't tell me. Is it? Oh boy, he can't wait to see us. But yeah, during these hours, you head to the confessional on the left side confessionals. And if Dwight's in here, then, well, then he'll join your party. Discretion makes things go much more smoothly. Secret to the death, a secret that will be buried with us. Blood brothers, sure. And there we go, Dwight of the Olashian Order is now in our team. Dwight is one of the more powerful members. I mean, he may look like a pushover, but he's really not. He can defend himself. Hello.
Hi.
Clinic hours are over.
Hi.
Whoa.
Hi.
50% surcharge. Did I already get Morphin in my party? I did get her.
Hi.
Are they like petting this fox? Hi, Vetus.
Hey.
Is that a fox? Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and head down to Tria, and if it's too late, then I will go ahead and end the video, but if it's not, then I will recruit Tarkin, and then I'll end the video. So, yeah, either way, the video's pretty much over. Well, it seems I was a bit too late anyways, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to join me again next time as we wrap up the recruitments for now. We have a few more people to get, and then we can start doing other things. But yeah, like I said, this game was recruitment, the video game. But I promise we're almost done with all the, well, you know, I don't even want to say that. Okay, I promise we'll have more fun next time, maybe. Well, anyways, I will see you guys next time.